Today would have been R.L. Burnside's 85th birthday, so we did a little R.L. Burnside.